just an afterthought.
I'm a lone wolf, staring down the barrel of the sheeps, trying to get me sucked into all this madness in this world. Some say the earth's flat, so how on earth does it spin? I refuse to be a part, receiving the mark of the beast. The higher ups are Satanists, it's getting right as I've woken up. But I see the masses are asleep, as they poison us in some food we like to always eat. If you're looking up, they always spray the sky with some disease. They're trying to kill us off with chemtrails. Gang signs was created by the elites, and if millions died and others went jail, this is all designed for us to self-destruct. Mind control, repetition is the key. It sadly helps to blind some souls. They get you as a child in school and teach you bogus history. I'm trying to teach the youths from now so they can know this quickly. I roll with Scooby-Doo and Shaggy trying to solve this mystery. We're being controlled by people older than 50. Around that age range, it's time to get together, end what they made. My whole life has been a lie. As cliche it sounds, it's eating me inside. They're dumbing us down and you can't even see it. Put your smartphones down and speak amongst us beings. Me and fake don't mix, I'm straight authentic. I'm a one-man army, chilling with your best chicks. I'm about my money, plan to make investments. If you like to grind, I'm automatically your brethren, I reckon. Reminiscing, sitting, conversating about the universe. What's already bad, it couldn't move on worse. I'm only just resilient. If you put your family first, I'm classing you as brilliant. I'm still yet to find my queen and have a couple minions. Wait, I meant a million pounds in my bank account. Every penny actually counts. If you don't want me around, then I'll gladly bounce. I'm comfortable in my own skin, quite massive, and I don't even go gym. Not to brag or nothing, but I'm just saying, don't carry a knife again, I ain't playing. This is what they want, you're smarter than that. You're a target, especially if you're young and you're black. I'm just being honest, you should be too. Take this as a learning curve, I'm still learning too. All the holy words, I don't worship man but only Jesus Christ. Grinding, making sure my family's eating right. And if that's your objective, you don't need to fight.